I'll do another update. May 31st, 2008. And there's Tony.
So you were in a Chinese restaurant?
Tony, where are we?
Small Chinese restaurant.
And what are we going to eat?
We're going to fish and chicken beef.
Okay, very good. Small Chinese restaurant on Wuxi and Wuxi. Not just a little, just about a half a block off of Zhongshan Road. Is he okay there, honey? It's not going to fall off, I hope. There's no strap on this high chair. Tony! Tony! So anyway, what did Tony do today, honey? What did Tony do today?
He stole my wallet.
My God, yeah. So anyway, we went to the apartment this afternoon, and the wife tells me that she couldn't find her wallet. Anyway, I had assumed that I guess she had sort of forgotten it at the at our old apartment. What had happened was that I had taken some money out. I needed some money. Now, my wife Jenny, she controls the money supply, so I had nothing in my wallet, so I took a little bit of money out. Now, she had it in her bag, but I left it on the table. And what did Tony do? He grabbed onto it. He grabbed onto it and ended up on the floor. And when we got home tonight, what happened?
We couldn't find it.
Oh, I know. You were panicking.
Yeah.
And I was saying, please.
There's all money inside.
Yeah. And so we were stumped for about a couple minutes as to where the wallet was. But then, what did you do, honey? Where did you spot it? Where did you spot the wallet? Where did you see the wallet, honey?
And Tony kept moving his stroller.
Yeah, we found it underneath the stroller. Anyway. Oh, well, the food is here. And see, we've got a very small table. I'm drinking Chindao. Tony's not going to drink Chindao for a while. But anyway, we're going to have an interesting time because we only got half the small table. And he likes to grab everything. Anyway, he's got some chopsticks to play with. Tony, get it out of your mouth. They're for eating, not to be eaten, Tony. Tony. Oh, I want to do peekaboo with him. Tony. Peekaboo. Tony. No. Not interested. Nah, he wants his food. What's this, honey?
Beef mushrooms.
Okay. Oh, I'll try it. Tony. Peekaboo. Put the hat on your head. Ah, he's a smart boy. What's this, honey? Ah, cabbage. All right. Anyway, we'll leave it at that. Tony, look at me. Give me a smile. Look at me. Give me a smile.